A new Ivy Tech program showcases itself to prospective students. Beginning in January, the Automotive Technology program at the Lafayette campus will offer an accelerated institute program. Graduates will be job ready with an associate's degree in less than a year, something that usually takes more than 2 years in the traditional program. Tonight, there was an open house for prospective students and their families to check out the facilities.
Employers are very receptive. We've worked with a number of employers in the community that serve on our advisory board and look at curriculum and what we're going to teach in the program. And so they're very enthused.
Eric Erskine says the ideal student is a high school graduate with a passion for the automotive industry who is eager to learn and willing to work. There will be another open house on November 28th from 6 until 7:30 at the Autotech building off McCarty Lane between Kmart and Lafayette 7 Theater. The program costs about $8,000 for the year, but financial assistance is available.